Tom Decent last updated 12/21, November 13, 2017. Wallabies playmaker Kurtley Beale poses for a photo with Prince William after the Cardiff Test against Wales. If there was a prize for best photo of an Australian athlete this year, Kurtley Beale's snap with Prince William in his budgie smugglers surely goes close to taking the cake. After the Wallabies' 2,921 defeat of Wales on Saturday, Prince William was invited into the Australian locker room to speak to players and congratulate them on the win. The Wallabies often have celebrities pop in at various points throughout the year, but Prince William's appearance created a fair deal of extra excitement among players. Wallabies playmaker Kurtley Beale dives over for a try against Wales in the Cardiff Test at the weekend. A number of Wallabies front rows, including Alanala Alatoa, Scott Sio, Tatafu Politanau and Sakopi Kepu, all got a photo with the Duke of Cambridge, but it was Beale's snap that sent social media into meltdown on Monday. Read more: Checker ready to silence critics. Wallabies beat Wales in Cardiff. The Wallabies fullback is no stranger to getting around in his budgie smugglers, but doing so next to Prince William was quite a sight to see. All photos with Prince William on the evening had to be approved by the royal family, and it appears the latest Instagram posted by Beale received the green light. Standing with a beer in hand, Beale was wearing nothing more than what appeared to be a pair of indigenous-designed swimmers. He sported a big grin from Earth area, as did Prince William, who didn't seem too fussed about posing for a photo. Beale captioned the photo: "When you rock up to the party feeling a little overdressed." The photo received almost 5,000 likes within an hour and was being touted on social media as one of the best snaps of the year. Sydney Morning Herald.